Thank you. Thank you. Gentlemen, will you please rise for our national anthem? Please join me now in expressing appreciation to the UTEP Symphony Orchestra under the able direction of Dr. Mark Schuppner. Thanks to all of you. On behalf of the faculty and staff of the University of Texas at El Paso, I welcome you to the Spring 2013 Commencement. Bienvenidos a todos. In 2011, we introduced our new university mace, this beautiful work of art, which was created by UTEP alumna and metalsmith Beverly Penn, tells the story of UTEP's distinguished history and conveys honor, accomplishment, learning, and scholarship. At UTEP, the mace plays a prominent role in all commencement and convocation ceremonies, and our new mace will be part of the lasting legacy of UTEP's centennial commemoration in 2014 and a symbol of the exciting future that awaits us as we stride confidently into UTEP's second century of distinguished service to this U.S.-Mexico border region. Bearing the university mace and serving as Grand Marshal this evening is a distinguished representative of the College of Science, Dr. Renato Aguilera, Professor of Biological Sciences. A second-generation El Pasoan, Dr. Aguilera earned his bachelor's and master's degrees in microbiology at UTEP and his PhD at the University of California, Berkeley. He served as a tenured professor at the University of California, Los Angeles for 14 years before joining the UTEP faculty in 2002. Dr. Aguilera is a recognized expert in the areas of molecular biology and immunology. He currently serves UTEP as the director of the graduate program in biology and the cytometry, screening, and imaging core facility, and as deputy director of the Border Biomedical Research Center. Nationally recognized for his scientific expertise and research accomplishments, Dr. Aguilera has served as a member of the Board of Scientific Counselors of the National Institute of Environmental Health Sciences and the AAAS Vision and Change in Undergraduate Biology Education Advisory Board. Dr. Aguilera is also well known nationally as an expert advisor on minority science programs. He is the current chair of the Minority Affairs Committee of the American Society for Cell Biology, and at UTEP, he directs two nationally funded programs to promote minority education and research in bioscience. For his dedication to mentoring and fostering the research training of underrepresented minorities, Dr. Aguilera was the recipient of the prestigious William A. Hinton Research Award from the American Society for Microbiology in 2010. Dr. Aguilera's greatest sources of pride, however, are his two accomplished daughters, the younger of whom will receive her bachelor's degree in microbiology this evening. Renato Aguilera, for these and so many other reasons, we honor you tonight for your many contributions to UTEP and to the students we serve. Thank you very much. This evening's ceremony celebrates commencement for the Colleges of Engineering, Health Sciences and Science, and the School of Nursing. Two earlier ceremonies today celebrated graduates of the College of Liberal Arts and the Colleges of Business Administration and Education. We're very proud that this spring 2013 class will set yet another UTEP record for the total number of degrees awarded, as more than 2,600 graduates cross this stage tonight. As we rapidly approach UTEP's 100th birthday in 2014, it is truly exciting to consider the enormous impact of this university's 100 years of work to create educational opportunities for residents of this region and of the more than 110,000 graduates who seized those opportunities and went on to lead highly successful lives. It's hard to imagine what this region would be like without this university and the many outstanding alumni who have remained here to contribute to our collective well-being. And it is UTEP's huge impact on this region that is the best cause for celebrating our 100th anniversary in 2014. But UTEP has never rested on its laurels. So now, as we head toward our centennial year, we've raised our collective expectations once again by accepting the challenge of becoming the first national research or Tier 1 university with a 21st century student demographic. This region and the students we serve deserve nothing less, and we can all be proud of the significant progress that we've already made toward achieving that goal. We are successfully conducting highly competitive research and offering more and increasingly prestigious doctoral programs. We are constructing world-class facilities with state-of-the-art technology and research equipment, and we are increasingly competitive in recruiting outstanding faculty and doctoral students, as well as this region's top high school graduates. And most important of all, UTEP is unique in seeking to build this excellence on a fundamental commitment to create access to enriched educational opportunities for residents of this historically undereducated Paso del Norte region. Successfully achieving high levels of both access and excellence is unique in the national higher education landscape, and UTEP is succeeding and receiving national recognition along the way. We were proud to earn the distinction as a model university for generating opportunity by Washington Monthly Magazine. In 2012, it ranked UTEP number 12 among all U.S. research universities, between number 11, Harvard, and number 13, Michigan. The magazine also ranked UTEP number 1 among all U.S. universities for promoting social mobility, acknowledging our success in enabling students from all backgrounds and cultures to achieve the American dream. This high-profile ranking strongly validates our success in providing all talented young people of this region access to enhanced educational opportunities equivalent to those offered to their peers in more affluent settings. Our journey toward becoming a national research university has already enhanced the educational experience and the opportunity set of every student on this campus, from first semester freshmen to doctoral graduates. And that enrichment will continue to grow during the next several years as we build on the momentum we've achieved. Members of this class of 2013, your lives have been transformed by your experience on this campus, and each of you has also been a participant in and contributor to UTEP's very exciting transformation. The many awards and honors that you've earned in national competitions, the graduate and professional schools to which you've been admitted, the prestigious scholarships and fellowships you have received, and the highly competitive jobs that you've been offered all validate your and UTEP's quality. Today, we joyfully celebrate not only your achievements as UTEP students, but also your many anticipated accomplishments as UTEP alumni and members of a fast-growing minor nation, rich in tradition and even richer in promise. Congratulations to all of you. At each commencement, we tell the stories of outstanding students who represent the collective excellence of their class. It is my pleasure to share with you now the stories of several members of this class of 2013. Fluent in English, Spanish, French, and soon Portuguese, Marcelino Anguiano has taken full advantage of the college experience at UTEP, including the language learning software in our library. During his time here, Marcelino has not only maintained high grades, he has a 3.86 GPA, but he has helped his peers succeed as well by tutoring them in math, physics, and engineering. He is a member of the Alpha Chi Honor Society, Tau Beta Pi, UTEP's American Society of Civil Engineers, and co-captain of the Steel Bridge team that has qualified for national competition twice under his leadership. He's also participated in an undergraduate research project that will ultimately help renew the groundwater supply in Nye, a county in Nevada that experiences extreme drought and flash flooding. Despite his busy schedule, Marcelino even found the time to study abroad for a semester at the National Institute of Applied Sciences in France. He said taking engineering courses in French was one of the most difficult things he's ever done, but he would do it all over again if he could. Marcelino's greatest academic achievement to date occurred recently when he took the Fundamentals of Engineering exam, a national exam that tests engineering knowledge. He scored a 94, placing him in the top 1% of all examinees. He has received an offer from the Texas Department of Transportation for a job in Corpus Christi, and he is considering pursuing a master's degree in the future. Today, he graduates with a bachelor's degree in civil engineering. Congratulations to you, Marcelino. Alejandra Carrillo's life has turned out to be far different than she imagined when she was a C average student at Austin High School. A guidance counselor there advised her to consider beauty school instead of a university education. But Alejandra's life took a different turn when her twin brothers, who were 4 years old at the time, were diagnosed with autism. Her brother's uncertain future gave Alejandra the motivation she needed to find her purpose in life. She decided to become a speech-language pathologist and be a voice for her brothers and for children with disabilities. After earning her bachelor's degree in Spanish from UTEP, Alejandra enrolled in the Master of Science program in speech-language pathology in the College of Health Sciences. The program has enabled her to pursue her research interests in bilingualism and autism. In March, she presented her research at the Texas Speech-Language Hearing Association's annual conference in Dallas. A first-generation college student, Alejandra has had to balance her studies, a clinical practicum, and her role as vice president of the National Student Speech Language Hearing Association, all the while maintaining a 3.6 GPA and working to support herself and her family. The Jimmy Vokes Bernard Endowed Scholarship has helped relieve some of Alejandra's financial burdens and allowed her to maintain a strong focus on her academic work and her family. Tonight, Alejandra celebrates an important step toward the fulfillment of her dream to become a bilingual speech-language pathologist, while her beloved brothers have inspired her to become an advocate for individuals who have difficulty communicating. Congratulations to you, Alejandra. You're an inspiration to all of us. When she was young, Elizabeth Aguilera spent time in her dad's laboratory at the University of California, Los Angeles. You may remember him from my earlier comments. She said, "I'd usually just sit around and play with the beakers, but one time I got to put on a special suit and booties. I imagined myself as a mad scientist, and that's really how my interest in science was piqued." Today, Elizabeth is graduating with a 4.0 GPA and a Bachelor of Science degree in microbiology. During her time at UTEP, Elizabeth has conducted research under Dr. Manuel Llano, Associate Professor of Biological Sciences, studying fruit flies with HIV in order to better understand the virus in its simplest form. As an Amgen scholar, she was fully funded to work in a lab at the University of California, Berkeley, and participated in a summer undergraduate research program at UT Southwestern Medical School, where she studied the cell Th17 and its role in autoimmune diseases like multiple sclerosis, and how the protein IL-1 may be used in a vaccine. In the future, Elizabeth would like to run her own research lab in immunology, perhaps at UTEP, and encourage undergraduates to pursue their own research. Congratulations, Elizabeth. We wish you well as you join your sister, Christina, who is also a proud UTEP alumna, in the biomedical PhD program at UT Southwestern this fall. Congratulations. It's been 28 years since Hector Morales earned his Bachelor of Science degree in nursing at UTEP. Hector started with the program in 1981 after leaving the United States Air Force, and he graduated 4 years later. Since that time, the School of Nursing has grown and added advanced practice programs and simulation technology to prepare Hector and his fellow UTEP nurses to become leaders in 21st century healthcare. Tonight, Hector is among the first 8 graduates of UTEP's Doctor of Nursing Practice program. They are poised to shape the future of healthcare by leading innovations in healthcare delivery, education, and policy. Inaugurated in 2011, the DNP is the first doctoral degree offered by UTEP School of Nursing. For Hector, who also earned his Master of Science in Nursing from UTEP in 1990, the DNP program has enabled him to come full circle from student to teacher and leader. Hector thanks UTEP faculty for encouraging him to continue his education. As a clinical nursing instructor at UTEP, he offers that same support to his students because he understands how difficult it is to balance work, school, and a family. He says, "Since I've been the recipient of unselfish giving from my instructors, I find it hard not to give equally to my students." A good sense of humor also helps Hector keep things in perspective. He jokes that he's the first in his family to earn any type of degree because he's an only child. But he understands how difficult it is for students who don't have a family member to guide them. He is grateful to his UTEP family for providing that guidance. Hector, your UTEP family is very proud of you. Congratulations. By the time John Reyna was 18 years old, he was a new father struggling to support his daughter, Destiny. He decided the best way to provide for their future was to complete a college degree. For the next 5 years, John worked as a detention officer with the El Paso County Sheriff's Office to earn enough money to enroll at UTEP. In 2007, he received his bachelor's degree in biological sciences and began teaching science and biology at El Dorado High School. By then, John's family included a wife and 4 children. After taking the required prerequisite courses, he applied to UTEP's Accelerated Bachelor of Science in Nursing Fast Track program in 2012. He was determined to start a career that would allow him to serve the community's healthcare needs and provide for his growing family. Since its inception 8 years ago, the Fast Track program has made it possible for John and 200 others to transition to a nursing career in just 12 months. In June, John was recognized as a future leader in nursing when he was awarded a $10,000 scholarship from the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation and the American Association of Colleges of Nursing. Tonight, John graduates from UTEP with his Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree. His goal is to become a nurse anesthetist. Meanwhile, daughter Destiny is now already 16 years old and a student at Mission Early College High School in Socorro Independent School District. Like her father, she understands the value of a college education. Just yesterday, Destiny received her Associate of Science degree from El Paso Community College. She plans to study speech-language pathology at UTEP and follow in the footsteps of her father, stepmother, and her paternal grandparents, who are all proud UTEP minors. John and Destiny, congratulations to both of you today. We're extremely proud of these representatives of the class of 2013. We're confident that with the foundation and excellence you've received here, you'll continue to excel and to enhance UTEP's mission in this community and well beyond. I'm now pleased to present to you the representatives of the faculty of the university whose excellence and dedication have nurtured these students. By the standards of achievement which they set for all UTEP graduates, they determine the true quality of this institution. Will the members of the faculty please rise to receive our thanks? Will those faculty members who have served UTEP for 10 years or more please remain standing? 10 years or more. Now please remain standing if you have 20 years or more of service. Thirty years or more. Forty years or more. Thank you. The university staff has fostered the progress of today's graduates in countless ways, providing indispensable support to every university office. The professional and classified staffs are vital to all functions of this institution. Will the members of the university staff who are present here tonight please rise to accept our appreciation? Several other individuals here this evening have made contributions of major significance to the university, and they have been recognized by their colleagues with the honor of serving as marshals. Will the following individuals please rise and remain standing, and I'll ask you to allow me to introduce all of them before we salute them with our applause. Dr. Ann Gates, College of Engineering. Dr. Grace Yan, College of Engineering. Dr. Vivian Insera, College of Science. Dr. Mark Cox, College of Science. Dr. Candace Berger, College of Health Sciences. Dr. Gabriel Ibarra Mejia, College of Health Sciences. Dr. Ivana Costa, School of Nursing. Ms. Myrna Anchondo, School of Nursing. Dr. David Subia, the Graduate School. Dr. Jeffrey Sopre, the Graduate School. Dr. Christina Sobin, the Graduate School. Dr. Dale Sharp, the Graduate School. Dr. Mark Lusk, University Faculty Marshal of Students. Dr. Steve Stafford, University Faculty Marshal of Students. Ms. Elizabeth Torres, Library Staff. And Ms. Kathy Lester, University Staff. Thanks to each and every one of you. We're also proud to recognize the students who are serving as banner bearers and student marshals. Each student marshal and banner bearer has been selected by his or her college on the basis of academic standing. Their names are listed on pages 13 and 14 of the commencement program. Will the student banner bearers and marshals please stand? Thank you. I'd now like to recognize other members of the platform party, and I'll ask you again to hold your applause until I've introduced all of them. Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, Junius Gonzalez, Vice President for Research and Sponsored Projects, Roberto Segueda, Vice President for Student Affairs, Gary Edens, D Dean of the Graduate School, Ben Flores, Dean of the College of Engineering, Richard Schiphorster, Interim Dean of the College of Science, Stephen Ailey, Dean of the College of Health Sciences, Kathleen Curtis, Dean of the School of Nursing, Elias Provencio Vasquez, President of the Faculty Senate, Vladek Krinovich, Chair of the Graduate Council, Charles Bomer, Chair of the Staff Council, Maria Plasencia, President-elect of the UTEP Alumni Association, Russell Autry, and President of the Student Government Association, Tanya Sue Maestas. Thanks to all of you for all you do. Seated among the degree candidates here today are students who have been rewarded for their academic achievements by receiving academic scholarships. So will all the students who have been the recipients of academic scholarships please rise? All scholarship recipients. Your scholarships have been made possible by the generous contributions of UTEP's friends and donors. We thank those individuals, organizations, and corporations who have invested in your education and who continue to support the university. Many of UTEP's most generous supporters are alumni whose ranks you join today. I'm pleased to see that so many of you are proudly wearing your class of 2013 medallions. The medallion represents your commitment to building the minor nation as members of the Alumni Association. Part of the proceeds from your membership will be used to support our campus transformation projects. Thank you for this commitment to UTEP. Before we welcome each member of the class of 2013 to the distinguished ranks of UTEP alumni, let's recognize now the many UTEP alumni who have joined us on this very special graduation day. Will all UTEP alumni who are here today please stand so that we can recognize you? All of you in the audience who are UTEP alumni, please stand. It now gives me great pleasure to recognize those students who are graduating with outstanding academic records. Will all those graduating seniors with a grade point average of 3.25 or above please stand? Graduating seniors only. Now please remain standing if you have at least a 3.5 grade point average, 3.5. Okay, so now remain standing. Graduate students must maintain a 3.0 minimum grade point average. Will the graduate students who have a grade point average of 3.5 or above please stand and join the graduating seniors? Okay. Well done. Will all the graduating seniors and graduate students who have a 3.75 grade point average or above please remain standing? 3.75 or above. Okay, now will all those students please remain standing who have a 4.0 grade point average, all A's. Outstanding, congratulations. This university has earned a national reputation for serving non-traditional students exceedingly well. Among our candidates this evening are students who are also parents. Will all degree candidates whose academic achievements serve as a model for their own children please stand? Please remain standing now if you are a graduating grandparent. Congratulations to all of you. For all of you in the graduating class, this is a very special day. I know that this is particularly true for one group among you. Will those of you who are the first in your family to graduate from college, please stand. Congratulations to all of you. A large number of students are employed either part or full-time while pursuing their degrees. Will all those graduates who have worked while attending UTEP please rise? Congratulations to each and every one of you. We recognize that many UTEP students have served or are serving our country in all branches of the armed forces. This year, the Military Student Success Center has partnered with the Academic Institutions for Military Students Network to honor these students with special red, white, and blue cords. Will those of you who are military, veterans are currently serving on active duty or in the reserves, please stand. On this special Armed Forces Day, we thank you all for your service. The university is proud of the work of today's graduates, and we expect to be proud of their accomplishments in the future. We know that you in the audience are immensely proud of them as well. They are indebted to you for the love and support you've given them as they pursued their educational dreams. And we'd like to recognize you at this time. La Universidad siente mucho orgullo en el trabajo de estos graduados y esperamos sentirlo mucho más con el éxito de ellos en el futuro. Sabemos que todos ustedes que están aquí con nosotros sienten gran orgullo también. Los graduados agradecen el amor y apoyo que les han brindado durante sus estudios aquí en la universidad y queremos reconocerlos en este momento. Que los familiares de los graduados, los papás, abuelos, maridos, esposas y hijos, se pongan de pie para recibir nuestro agradecimiento. Will the family members of our graduates please rise and accept our thanks? Provost Gonzalez, will you please join me at the podium?
Will all the candidates for degrees and all members of the university faculty please rise? President Natalicio, on behalf of the faculty and academic administration of the University of Texas at El Paso, I have the honor to present these candidates for degrees. I certify that the graduates whose names will appear on the official lists have completed all work required for their degrees and are entitled to receive them.
By virtue of the authority delegated to me by the Board of Regents of the University of Texas System, I now confer upon each of you the respective academic degree for which you have been recommended, with all rights, privileges, responsibilities, and obligations pertaining thereto, and I offer you my sincere congratulations. Before we begin the actual conferral, please be seated. Before we begin the actual conferral of degrees, I'd like to say just a couple of words to the graduates. We know how important the degree that you're about to receive is to you and to your family members and friends, and we share in your desire to celebrate. For each of you, this is a major milestone, and there are nearly 1,000 major milestones to recognize tonight. I know you agree that each person's name should be clearly heard by family members and friends who have joined us today, and that each graduate deserves to enjoy his or her special moment in the spotlight. Please help us achieve that goal. Will the marshals please escort the candidates to the stage?
Student Marshal for the College of Engineering, Alma Cristina Gutierrez.
Bravo! Bravo!
Banner Bearer for the College of Engineering, Michelle Jeanette Salvador. Miguel Ivan Serrato Carrasco. Jose Jaime Lafon.
Venga, Lafon!
Oscar A. Stevenson. Jorge Chavira. Edgar Andres Aceves. Stephanie Almeida. Linda Melissa Lamillo. Stephen Daniel Ambriz. Abraham Alvarez. Marcelino Anguiano Chavez. Daniel Apodaca. Aaron Ryan Aragon. Omar Garcia Arce. Lorenzo Arzaga Jr. Luis Banda. Rubén Barrientos Jr. Jaime Alejandro Barrón Ruiz. Miguel Ángel Benavente. Kevin John Berba. Jorge Berumen. Luis Berumen. Matthew Devon Black. Jessica Lynn Buckner. Ari Carrera. Brett Carrera. Iván Carrillo. Victoria Alexandra Castañeda. José Ismael Cepeda II. Eric Chaides. Curtis Sean Chambers. Víctor Osvaldo Chaparro Flores. Daniel Chávez. Paul Michael Chávez. Rodrigo Alberto Chávez. Rodrigo Chávez. Nereida Celia Cora. Eduardo Cordero Robelo. José Luis Coronel Jr. Lorenzo Corral. Paulina Cristóforo. Luis Alberto Cruz Altamirano. Manuel Alberto Cruz Rocha. Karim Dajlala Molina. Gabriel De Aro. Millie Elizabeth de Jesus, Rodolfo de la Rosa, Sebastián de la Rosa, Edgar Iván de la Torre, Andrés de la Vega, Adolfo del Real, Oscar Alejandro Díaz de León, Víctor Hugo Domínguez, Ivan Donoso, Ana Karen Dorado Ibarra, Alla Kovalenko Dove, Christopher Daniel Duran, Daniel Duran, Karina Enríquez, Ricardo Fernández, Carlos Fabián Frías, Nora Alejandra Fuentes Rodríguez, Carla Yolanda Gámez, Luis Ricardo Gámez, Jorge Alejandro Garay, Benedico Huitzilivicli García, Christopher Iván García, Gilberto García, Jesús Gabriel García, Alejandra Garibaldi García, Yadira Soedet Garibay, Guillermo Garza Galván, Marisa Ann Godoy, Alan Alonso González, Fabián Alejandro Guerrero, Joera Reina Guetta, Francisco Javier Guillén, Saúl Gutiérrez Jr., Luis Carlos Gutiérrez Holguín, Anaísis Hernández, Carlos Antonio Hernández, Eric Isaac Hernández, Luis Eduardo Hernández Jr., Karen Gabriela Jurado Duarte, Héctor Basilio López Jr., Jacob Edward Herrera, Yin Huang, Omar Jiménez, Steve Arturo Lafuente, Richard Thomas Lane, Vicente López Flores, Víctor Manuel Noya Garnica, Mario Andrés Lozoya, Samantha René Lucero, Javier Luján Jr., Arturo Martínez, Joel Andrés Martínez, Víctor Manuel Martínez, Nicholas Scott Maxwell, Dolan Mayorga, Edgar Mena, Stephen Mercado, Robert Aaron Millis, Andrew Molina, Jorge Alberto Molina Monsiváis. Isaac Monreal. Jesus Sergio Moore Jr. Manuel Moreno. George Osmel Moreno Pineda. Jose Francisco Mota Moreno. Juan Carlos Muñoz Molina. Keisha Marie Myers. Carlos Alfredo Nieto. Oscar Roberto Núñez. Daniel Osuna. Alfredo Enrique Padilla Cisneros. Levi Alonso Pereda. Daniel Javier Pérez. Ramiro Piñón. Michelle Jeanette Pugh. Christy Jeanette Quesada. Cesar Alejandro Quesada Arellano. Marco Quiroz. Alexis Ramirez. Luis Fernando Ramirez. Mario Alberto Ramirez. Adam Alfonso Rascón. Luis Fernando Rascón Mijares. Giovanni Revelas. Aldo Reyes. Evelyn Rios. April James Rivera. Nancy Magdalena Rodarte. Brianda Yvonne Rodriguez. Elsa Elena Rodriguez. Everardo Rodriguez. Jesús Rodríguez. Oscar Miguel Rodríguez. Gustavo Rojo. Pedro Alejandro Romero. Christian Ruiz. Karen Araceli Reichardt. Julián César López. Adrián Sainz. Valerie Salazar. Priscila Liliana Sandoval. Edgar Iván Santiesteban. Hannah Terry Sherman. Daniel Sierra. Manuel Oscar Silva. Edgar Solórzano. Alejandro Soto. David Sustaita. Víctor David Tapia. Jonathan Isaac Tavares. Sergio Travulsi. Gabriel Trujillo. Zaira Valdez Cepeda. Carlos Antonio Valenzuela Herrera. Esau Alejandro Valles. Leticia Valles. Luis Alejandro Varela Jimenez. Alejandro André Vázquez. Luis Daniel Vázquez. Marcos Villalobos. Gabriel Amador Villanueva. Corinne Nicole Whitman. Matthew Neil Wojciechowski. David Mikael Yaisrael Rivas. Javier Alberto Cepeda. Student Marshal for the College of Science, Blanca Isabel Rey. Banner Bearer for the College of Science, Alejandra Patricia Navarro. Cynthia Acosta. Liliana Acosta Álvarez. Gabriel Juan Adame. Javier Alberto Adame. Elizabeth Renata Aguilera. Michelle Aguirre. Jesús Alemán. Jacqueline Álvarez. Cristina Marie Arenas. Shanoa Dara Arico. Alejandro Enrique Vaca Jr. DeMarco Banerjee. Ana Cecilia Barrios. Jesús Benítez. Lidia Elisa Benítez. Laurie Evelyn Berumen. Dominic Omar Betancourt. Miguel Alberto Betancourt. Christopher Anton Billingsley. Juan Miguel Bolaños. Nathan Howard Bolden II. Marisela Briones. William Davis Berman. Cassandra Lauren Burriel. Araceli Cavada. Maripaz Calderón. Alejandra Catalina Camacho. Jessica Marie Camacho. Aaron Daniel Camarillo. Verónica Andrea Castillo. Nancy Perry Conkey. Gabriela Contreras Salas. Yanira Cordero Mendoza. Mayra Patricia Ríos Jiménez. Marilyn Crystal Corona. Andrea Corral. Demetrio Salcido Corrales III. Norma Leticia Cruz. Nayeli Dávalos. Olinamir Dávalos. Ashley Nicole DeAro. Yvette Priscila DeAro. Maribel Diaz. Daniel Dominguez. Nicole Dominguez. Emilio Antonio Doring. René Lucero Duran. Suzanne Maria Esparza. Erika Estrada. Marwan Mazin Fatuhi. Ricardo Faoloa. Rubén Fernández. Viridiana Fernández. Marco Antonio Flores Robles. Miguel Ángel Flores. Elena Flores. Henry Flores Leco. Gabriela Rachel Franco. Laurelie Mortiz Friedenland. Carolyn Petra Fuentes. Ana Galicia. Brenda Iliana Gallegos. Alana Desiree García Ramos. Armando García Jr. Brenda Diane García. Jessica Marie García. Karina Alexis García. Laura Rizet García. Ramon Alejandro García. Sarah Michelle García. Jessica García Sánchez. Stephen Jake Garman. Nathan Ty Garza. Lonnie Brooke Giffen. Alejandra Gomez. Christopher Gomez. George Osmel Moreno Pineda. Olga Esther Gomez. David Thomas Gonzalez. Amanda Marie Gonzalez. Hannah Elizabeth Gonzalez. Karina Gonzalez. Laura Gonzalez. Javier Grajeda. Cristina Gutiérrez Vargas. Jamil Nasser Hamdan. Beatriz Mónica Hansopoulos. Claudia Hernández. Gerardo Hernández. Jacqueline Lorraine Hernández. Jessica Hernández. Yvonne Elizabeth Hernández. Mona Maria Hedarian. Laura Paola Hinojos. Oscar Luis Ibargüen. Lorena Lisette Ibarra. Aisha Hamsi. Jolene Letunich. Shanna Renee Levin. Bridget Claire Logan. Abril Alejandra Lopez. Alfred Rene Lopez. Jose Lopez Jr. Lionel Quartus Lowry III. Jesus Loya. Yolva Loya. Fernando Lozano. Chelsea Lucas. Maria del Carmen Luevano. Lindsay Michelle Marquez. Catherine Michelle Martin. Liliana Yvette Martin del Campo. Sarah Elizabeth Martin. Grisel Martinez. Karina Martinez. Tania Angelica Mayorga. Troy Anthony McGarity. Joshua Mendivil. Crisco Mendoza. Monica Susandra Mendoza. Stephanie Mendoza. Silvia Cristina Mercado. Capri Bianca Middleton. Luis Armando Moncada. Abigail Monreal. Marisela Montelongo. Jeremiah Andrew Morales. Stephanie Moreno. Abigail Damaris Muñiz. Jesse Murillo. Ashley Garucina Nauer. Alejandra Navarro. Samantha Verdiz Obregón. Lauren Ochoa. Rufina Rosario Olmos. Melissa Desiree Oropesa. Cristina Ortiz. Jacqueline Jeanette Pacheco. Adrian Isaiah Patterson. Ashley Nicole Payan. Diego Armando Pedrosa. Armando Reyes Jr. Terry L. Peoples. Yvette Pereira. Samantha Renee Perez. Viridiana Perez. Johnny Renee Piseno. Judith Quejas. Matthew Anthony Quiroz. Arturo Ramirez. Teresa Adriana Ramirez. Mireira Grisel Ramos. Talia Isis Raya. Miguel Ángel Reveles. Mariana Rodriguez. Janet Rodriguez. Gustavo Rodriguez. Loretta Marie Rivera. Carla Regina Rivas. Frances Ann Rios. Aileen Rico. Cristina Alejandra Reza Gutierrez. Teresa Ann Rodriguez. Mari Carmen Rubio. Samuel David Ruelas. Olga Denise Ruiz González. John Henry Sathoff III. Bruce Alejandro Sainz. Alejandro Salas. Cassandra Isabel Salas. Jessica Salazar. Marisa Genevieve Salomón Beltrán. Amanda Sánchez. Juan Moisés Sánchez. María Elena Sánchez. Susana Elisa Sandoval. Kathy Leanne Segura. Renato Alberto Sosa. Melissa Lee Spear. Mark Aaron Stevenson. Vanessa Tarin. Christine Annette Terrazas. Francisco Javier Torres. Nestle Victoria Torres. Cindy Ulloa. Natalie Valdez. Yadira Valdez. Elizabeth Vázquez. Ana Laura Vázquez. Anaís Vázquez, cum laude. Alejandro Velarde. José Miguel Veleta. Oscar Gabriel Veloz. Christopher Ryan Vidales. Brian Villalba. Paula Patricia Villarreal. Anabel Vizcaíno. Adam David Waters. Melissa Ann Welch. James Patrick Welker. Cristal Nevarez.
Good evening, student marshal for the College of Health Sciences, Travis Aaron Boyle. Banner bearer, Veronica Perez. Banner bearer, Amber Leanne Flores. Karen Nayeli Acosta. Stephanie Sharon Anguiano Zarate. Luis Fernando Aguirre. Andres Archuleta. Alden Arturo Amaro. Ivan Carrillo. Cynthia E. Coronado. Anaí Garcia. Edgar Calderon. Matthew Castañón. Dustin Douglas Baca. Jimmy Chavez II. Jessica Dominguez. Emma Louise Binford. Ernesto Alejandro Bailon. Leroy Anthony Bates. Alexis Alvara. Maribel Ayala. Miguel Angel Ayala. Fabian Bañuelos. Iván Barrios. Sarah Irene Del Toro. Athena Dill. Michelle Dowes. Criselda Duque. Sarah Elguay. Blanca Estela Enriquez. Victoria Lynn Epperson. Sarah Yasmin Falcon. Amy Ashley Flores. Jacqueline Elizabeth Gallinar. Anthony Trinidad Gonzalez. Jessica Raquel Guillen. Stephanie Natalie Herrera. Thu Lee. Rachel Lopez. Monica L. Olivas. Virginia Angelica Quiñones. Alejandra Ramirez. Jessica Ann Ramirez. Michelle Sarah Ramos. Angelica Raya. Maylene Rivera. Roxana Romero. Leonor Samantha Ruiz. Jacqueline Nicole Samaniego. Valerie Van Voltenberger. Rebecca Salome Washer. Belinda Yanez. Daniela Eugenia Bernal. Jorge Luis Gomez III. Andrew Angel Castillo. Manuel Amador Jr. Debbie Andreliz Caraballo. Abril Paola Cota Gutierrez. April Escajeda. Leslie Ann Drury. Maria A. Estrada. Alyssa Danielle Fernandez. Veronica Fernandez. Ashley Marie Flores. Michael Gallegos. Roman Gomez. Jacqueline Nicole Gonzalez. Jessica Ann Gonzalez. Ellen Faye Gutierrez. Luis Gutierrez. Jesse Elijah Hawes. Christina Belen Hernandez. David Eric Hernandez. Kristen Ray Hernandez. Jared Andrew Holder. Stephanie Leonore Holt. Martha Araceli Plugi. Joanna Marie Krenitz. Blanca Vanessa Lerma. Crystal Lina Lomeli. Cecilia Macias. Candy Ann Madrid. Lorenzo Humberto Marmolejo. Elisa Martín del Campo. Alejandro Martínez. José Francisco Medina. Iván Leonardo Méndez. Marine Isabel Menes. Andrea Renee Miller. José Alejandro Montes Jr. Juan Carlos Morales Jr. John Christopher Moreno. Brandon Scott Mugrage. Daniel Navarro. Felicia May Neely. Denise Alexandria Nunez. Jocelyn Rosina Ochoterena. Isaac Roberto Oliva. Valeria Analí Baeza. Cristina Orozco. Jacob Michael Ortega. Leslie Ortega. Rodrigo Peñaflor. Amanda Treviso Picos. David B. Pineda. Victor Portillo. Brianda Prado. Michael Jonathan Ramirez. Victoria Marie Ramirez. Shannon Hope Rigsby. Michelle Arlene Rodarte. Sarah Noel Rodarte. Brandon Scott Rodriguez. Eduardo Rojas. Stacy Romero. Maria Elia Sainz. Jennifer Salas. Barbara Sanchez. Luis Omar Santiago. Brianda Celine Sarmiento Rodriguez. Lisette Alejandra Sidransky Ulloa. Gabriela Soria. Cornelio Antonio Sotelo. Marco Antonio Suriano. Karina Nicole Valdespino. Maria Pilar Valenzuela. Jose Manuel Varela Jr. Alejandra Villarreal. Kaylee Nicole Waltz. Student Marshal for the School of Nursing, Cynthia Cintron. Banner Bearer for the School of Nursing, Jacqueline Antoinette Parisi. Vivian Abascal. Andrea Aguilera. Gabriel Anais Aguirre. Michelle Almaraz. Stephanie Alvarez. Maria Arnold Martinez. Tasha Odell Anderson Oliver. Liana Archuleta. Melida Veronica Avila. Jasmine Ayala. Angie Ballesteros. Socorro Banda. Brenda Alejandra Barroso. Bernice Becerra. Pamela Bendixson. Daisy Cueto Betancourt. Victoria Pico Brunsink. Jennifer Adela Cadena. Jay Frias Candelario. Javier Careño Terrazas. Martha Carroll. Octavio Eduardo Celaya. Lisa Marie Cortinas. Samantha Ann Diaz. Evelyn Marie Duran. Gabriel Espinosa. Nancy Noemi Espinosa. Tanya A. Esquivel. Kacha Elizabeth Estrada. Cynthia Friday. Denise Garcia Fuentes. Astrid Galindo. Karina Garcia. Jason Grant Garcia. Leticia Renee Gillespie. Tony Michelle Gomez. Vanessa Andrea Gomez. Cynthia Angie Gonzalez. Juan Carlos Gonzalez. Olivia Irene Grado. Vanessa Guerrero. Crystal Dawn Gutierrez. Vincent Daniel Hastings. Bobby Hernandez. Michael William Hernandez. Brandy Lorraine Holcomb. April Howell. Lisa Renee Huerta. Xiomara Jaramillo. Angel Jauregui. Selene Jimenez. Jonathan Emika Lawson. Elizabeth Ashley Kamalipur. Lindsay Brooke Levy. Celine Lopez. Rebecca Lopez. Michael Patrick Lowe. Ariana Lugo. Diane Lujan. Tabitha Carter Lyon. Bambi Linda Patricia Macias. Betty Jauregui Macias. Jacqueline Macias. Jacob Martinez. Ana Teresa McBurney. Dina Marie Mejia. Berenice Monares. Yvette Guadalupe Moreno. Yvonne Munoz. Jeanette Nevarez. Mario Nunez. Aldo Nunez Martinez. Norma Alicia Ochoa. Gloria Offit. Laura Elizabeth Olmos. Yanel Iliana Olmos. Jackie Marie Ortega. Olawale Osi. Elizabeth Padilla. Priscilla Pina. Jose Luis Portillo Arroyo. Graciela Alejandra Quiroz. Ruby Ramirez. Juan Salcido Reina. Manuel Alejandro Rivera. Jennifer Marie Robles. Stephanie Summer Hour Rainbow Rocha. Rosina Rodarte. Jessica Lee Rodriguez. Regina Marie Rubalcaba. Alejandria Celeste Schiffert. Abril Sepúlveda. Natalia Tiburcio Canas. Stephanie Terrazas. Virginia Tijerina. Evelyn Torres. Myra Alejandra Torres. Moises Enrique Tovanche. Tanya Marie Trujillo. Jessica Tice. Melissa Vidoy Ayon. Marianne Velasquez. Deanna Marie Villardo. Juan Carlos Villa Gomez. Jose Alfredo Villegas. Jessica Ann Weston. Angela Michelle Woolley.
Wow.
Graduate Student Marshal for the College of Engineering, Edwin Martinez. Banner Bearer for the Graduate School, Casey Wittek. Eduardo Ivan Nadame. Gustavo Araujo Martinez. Viridiana Barraza. Angela Elizabeth Beamer. Michelle Renee Brown. Rudy Allen Cantrell. Adrian René Chacón. Manuela Erika Chacón. Monica Yvette Correia. Sean Thomas Davis. Martin Alejandro de la Torre González. Samantha Nicole Dominguez. Rodolfo Emanuel Fernandez. Flor Gabriela Gallegos. María Verónica González. Miguel Ángel González. Ivan Bubba Salvador Gobea. María Giselle Hernández. Sergio Herrera. Víctor Liberato Jr. Raúl Alex López. Surya Teja Marjira. Alicia Joseph Miller. Edith Montes. Roberto Olono Jr. Jorge Orozco Carrera. Guillermo Obies Rodríguez. Marcos Gabriel Pacheco. Jaime Parra Jr. Mireya Aide Pérez. Amaury Federico Pérez Volado. Hugo David Porras. Amanda Posadas. Luis Arturo Quevedo Sierra. Roxanne Marie Ramírez. Jorge Natividad Regalado Rodríguez. Cristian Iván Rico. Ubaldo Robles Domínguez. Carmen Raquel Rocha Gutiérrez. Eduardo Rodríguez. Leonel Salayandia. Ernesto Sánchez. Katerina Strelchova. Pamela Yadir Valdés. Héctor Iván Vázquez. Juan Venegas Méndez. Juan Gabriel Vicario. Alemayehu Asfao Yetayehu. Graduate Student Marshal for the College of Science, Azucena Zamora. John Appia Kubi, Andrew Avila, Lidens Cheng, Christopher Alfred Dodu, Ivan Andres Gatewood, Denise Gutierrez, Juana Maribel Herrera, April Alice Hone Duarte, Nicole Kiger, Griselda Melendez, Alfredo Ornelas, Sarit Pal, Cynthia Lisbeth Portillo, Venkatesh Rajamanikam, Judith Noemi Rivera, Angel Santa Cruz, Teira Solis, Jasmine Yvette Velarde, Juan Carlos Villarreal, Meng Jan,
Graduate School Student Marshal for the College of Health Science, Paola Guadalupe Sanchez, Christine Ramirez Adame, Leonardo Calderon III, Aldo Carrasco, Alejandra Carrillo, Leticia Castillo, Liliana J. Christensen, Jane Townsend Concha, Atella Catherine Costanzo, Lorena Y. de la Mora, Rosario Margarita Aguilar, Alejandra Sarai Dominguez, Sabrina Chantel Parras, Melissa Yvonne Garcia, Erica Gonzalez, Dolores Annette Ituarte Valenzuela, Jacqueline Molinar, Clarissa Michelle Navedo, Carlene Sloot Quist, Graciela Rodriguez, Christina Renee Sanez, Mariano Gabriel Sanchez, Melody Hope Schmutz, Veronica Michelle Torres, Cynthia Valenzuela, Juanita Mildred Villa, Heidi Ingram, Linda Ann Hall, Joy Agibe, Pamela D. Amstead, Alicia Danielle Currier, Mary Priscilla Leong, Mary Alice Mata, Ray Yvonne Michelle Mitchell, Jessica Ortiz, Laura Wilson, Rebecca Ramirez, Celine Reyes, Patrick James Sherlock, Evangelina Sainz Mendoza, Denise Joyce Ross, Andrew Martin Vick, Lisette Karina Villanueva, Natasha Don Wardsworth, James Thomas Williams.
Good evening, buenas noches. Dr. Natalicio, I am pleased to present the following 8 candidates for the new degree, Doctor of Nursing Practice, who will be hooded by the Dean of the School of Nursing, Dr. Elias Provencio Vasquez, and Director of the DNP program, Dr. Leslie Robbins. Please come forward as your name is called. Recipient of the Doctor of Nursing Practice, Joyce Masur. Kimberly Lynn Miller. Hector Morales. Christina Eileen Paz. Diana Marie Portillo. Carmen Ramirez. Héctor Librado Rodríguez. Laura Raquel Rodríguez. Dr. Natalicio, I have the honor to present 33 candidates for the degree Doctor of Philosophy. Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy and their major professors please come forward as your names are called. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Interdisciplinary Health Sciences, Mahmoud Mohammed Ahmed, will the hooded... No, we have an engineer. My apologies. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Civil Engineering, Mazin Mohamed Faleh Al-Zubi, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Carlos Martin Chang Albitres, and Dean of the College of Engineering, Dr. Richard Chapoister. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Civil Engineering, Hoda Azari, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Sohail Nazarian. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Civil Engineering, Guillermo Guadalupe Delgado, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Anthony Tarquin. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computer Science, Shreyas Ashok Narkedkak, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Nigel Ward. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computer Science, Xiao Jing Wang, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Martin Sevedio. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computer Science, Nicholas Del Rio, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Vladik Krajinovic. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computational Science, Melaku Ayanu Bogale, will be hooded by his major professors, Dr. Vladik Krajinovic and Dr. Thompson Sarkori Jian. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Electrical and Computer Engineering, Jorge Garza Ulloa, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Thompson Sarkori Jian. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Material Science and Engineering, Krista Naomi Amato, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Lawrence Murr. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Material Science and Engineering, Jennifer Hernandez, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Lawrence Murr. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Material Science and Engineering, Maria Goretti Yanez Hinojos, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Thomas Boland. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Material Science and Engineering, Jorge Rodriguez, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Thomas Boland. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Andres Bolaños, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Hassan Chaduri. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Jesus Roberto Flores, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Hassan Chaduri. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Chance Paul Garcia, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Hassan Chaduri. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Christopher Michael Bradley, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Hassan Chaduri. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Victor Hugo Valenzuela, will be hooded by Dr. Hassan Chaduri. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Mokhtar Mohammed, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Maria Amaya, and interim dean of the College of Science, Dr. Stephen Ailey. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Science and Engineering, Porfirio Peinado Coronado, will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Thomas Gill. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Biological Sciences, Amanda L. Gonzalez, will be hooded by her major professors, Dr. Christine Garza and Dr. Jian Jing Sang. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Biological Sciences, Linda Jasmine Herrera, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Rosa Maldonado. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Biological Sciences, Carolinda Serna will be greeted by her major professor, Dr. Rosa Maldonado. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Biological Sciences, Miguel Abraham Vasquez, will be greeted by his major professor, Dr. Rosa Maldonado. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Biological Sciences, Andres Santos, will be greeted by his major professor, Dr. Germán Rosas Acosta. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Biological Sciences, Cheryl Lynn Storer, will be greeted by her major professor, Dr. Mark Cox. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computational Sciences, Rolando Cárdenas, will be greeted by his major professor, Dr. Laura Serpa. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computational Sciences, Carlos Andrés Ramírez Villamarín, will be greeted by his major professor, Dr. Miguel Argáez. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computational Sciences, Reynaldo Sanchez Arias, will be greeted by his major professor, Dr. Miguel Argáez. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Computational Sciences, Juan Clemente Aguilar Bonavides, will be greeted by his major professors, Dr. Ming Ying Lung and Dr. Igor Almeida. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Geological Sciences, Sarah Natalie Heinlein, will be greeted by her major professor, Dr. Terry Pavlis. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Interdisciplinary Health Sciences, Mahmoud Muhammad Ahmed will be hooded by his major professor, Dr. Joseph Tamaka, and Dean of the College of Health Sciences, Dr. Kathleen Curtis. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Interdisciplinary Health Sciences, Anjali Gigi Shamali, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Joseph Tamaka. Recipient of the Doctor of Philosophy degree in Interdisciplinary Health Sciences, Catherine Aileen Lawson, will be hooded by her major professor, Dr. Candace Berger.
Join me now in expressing our appreciation to Richard Teschner and Itama Lopez for the fine work they did in announcing the names of our graduates. Thank you. And we thank Maria Dominguez and Ivan Lopez for assisting the readers, Miguel Cifuentes and Penny Dalton Torres for helping with the diplomas, and Victoria Alicia Garcia for providing the Spanish translations in the commencement program. And finally, our thanks to interpreters Matthew Fitzgerald and Megan Albani. Thank you. As we celebrate the collective achievements of the members of this class of 2013, we know that you, our graduates, are the real proof of the quality of this university. Your future accomplishments will reflect this institution's level of academic rigor and attainment. Please be aware of our hopes for you and be assured of the joy that we will feel when you succeed. We hope, too, that you will remember this university with pride and fondness and with your continued involvement and support as alumni, helping future generations of UTEP students achieve their dreams, too. You've studied with us on a campus where the dreams and the realities of society, both here in the El Paso border region and in the world beyond, are sharply focused. Here, men and women from an unusually wide variety of backgrounds, ages, interests, and cultures have learned much from each other. And here, each of you has developed your special talents and abilities. Go out from this commencement, this beginning, and use what you have learned here to the fullest. To celebrate your graduation today, our beautiful UTEP minor pick in the roundabout has been shining proudly every night since Wednesday and will continue to glow in orange and blue tonight and tomorrow in your honor. It'll soon be time for our graduates to join their friends and families in the parking lot south of the Don Haskins Center. To facilitate their orderly and safe exit, I'll ask the members of the audience to please remain seated during the recessional and to continue to remain in your seats until the graduates have cleared the floor. The diagram on page 15 of your program provides information on where graduates will meet their families. This concludes our commencement program. Thank you for being with us this evening. And go Miners!